Mother's Day is coming up, and I have always wanted to get my mom an edible arrangement. So I went online, and I was just about to buy one until I noticed it was $100. So I'm gonna make it myself.
Three grapes? Just put them like that. Strawberries. Let's do a couple more of those flowers.
I'm just gonna put this upstairs and then surprise my mom.
One, two, three.
Oh, how good.
Just like corn on the cob.